The hikers then charged at the coyote when it then moved over from her, but not by much. It refused to leave. The coyote growled and stayed nearby until a Royal Canadian Mounted officer arrived and fired at it with a shotgun.